Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, to my collar, to the cold and damp, where my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, split the night and touched the sound of silence. In the words that it was for me, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sounds of silence.